So here we have the integers to evaluate. The formula that we are going to use is sine a into sine b is equal to minus cos a plus b plus cos a minus b divided by 2. So we have 8 and the other terms inside the braces, cos 4t minus t by 2 minus cos into 4t plus t by 2. We will divide this by 2 and dt. That gives us cos into 70 divided by 2 minus cos into 90 by 2 dividing by 2 into dt. Now we will separate the integers. That will give us 8 by 2 into cos into 70 by 2 into dt minus into cos 90 by 2 into dt. So the final answer by simplification, we have 8 sine 40 sine t by 2 dt, that is equal to 4 into 2 by 7 sine into 70 by 2 minus 2 by 9 sine into 90 by 2 plus c. That is our solution for the given expression.